money on the side, no losing product, that's a small diamond. I often feel like that's a joke, but I do not seem to find it funny. I've been forced to make some movements that sometimes have me wondering. These questions wander in my mind and all the wretches, do we really die? I just do not get it. If it's true, then why are we wasting your time doing what you're doing for other people instead of God? He just hustles trying not to give a fuck. I mean, look at him. He's thinking of again, drunk versus that he blurs of curses like he's dumb. Temple round a bell when it comes. I'ma count down when I'm done with a gun in my hand. Clicking on my ticket as my mom and my dad. I just try to think about making money instead. But dollar bills don't mean shit when you're dead. Money on the side, no losing product, that's a small diamond. I often feel like that's a joke, but I do not seem to find it funny. I've been forced to make some movements that sometimes have me wondering. These questions wander in my mind and all the wretches, do we really die? I just do not get it. If it's true, then why are we wasting your time doing what you're doing for other people instead of God? I am in this shit every day, sinking into this, thinking of this blackness is all I get for experience. All the risk levels of variant, based on period time, overly aware that I'm different. Always been an outcast, find it funny that I found a place within the misfits. Making money on the side, no losing product, that's a small diamond. I often feel like that's a joke, but I do not seem to find it funny. I've been forced to make some movements that sometimes have me wondering. These questions wander in my mind and all the wretches, do we really die? I just do not get it. If it's true, then why are we wasting your time doing what you're doing for other people instead of God? Everything was different when I came back from that prison. It was like I was dead. Nothing really left of me, so bobbing in the kitchen, mixing up the recipe. Sick of all these feelings, I'm getting deadly. Steadily, readily commit a felony just by spitting, hitting murderers. I will kill you deliberately, reflected like I must be a fucking vampire, because no one can seem to mirror me. Making money on the side, no losing product, that's a small diamond. I often feel like that's a joke, but I do not seem to find it funny. I've been forced to make some movements that sometimes have me wondering. These questions wander in my mind and all the wretches, do we really die? I just do not get it. If it's true, then why are we wasting your time doing what you're doing for other people instead of God?